delightful.
We have a guest. The only thing is,
I hate unexpected guests.
Listen, Raleigh, wipe up my family and steal what's mine. You better expect company.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry. How sloppy of me not to finish the job. Obviously, we should have snuffed you out as well. So, without further ado, let me begin my fight. Bloating to gargantuan size and squashing you like the insignificant bug that you are.
Bring it on.
City is so well guarded, a snake couldn't slither in without setting off alarms.
What? My boys have been yapping about some big mysterious dude running around cracking skulls and this is it? You're the monkey wrench in my operation? Some scrawny rat with a stick! Wait a second. I seen that stick before.
Maybe when my father knocked your block off with it.
Your father? Wow! You're a Cooper? You know, that Thingus Rackamagookus had a lot of nice pictures, but way too many big boys.
So you don't mind just handing it over?
Why? What, are you kidding? You break into my place, steal my stuff, trash the joint. I feel transgressed and violated. Let's rock!
Thank you.
is impossible. A little pipsqueak like you, beating a big, strong bruiser like me? It ain't right! You want all of that stupid picture book? You're gonna have to go down to Haiti and cross paths with Ms. Wu. And then believe you me, you don't want to be you.
I could feel that Cooper vibe coming. Most distastefully bad juju.
Yeah, well, you give me the creeps too, lady. Cooking up an army of ghosts isn't a very neighborly pastime. Simon Says, huh? Sounds easy enough.
Thank you.
But it won't help you none if your fist nigga like Panda King. He's tough, with a capital T. You go poking around his stronghold in China, you're likely to get poked back.
Yeah, well, if he's anything like the rest of you, I think I'll manage.
I see you carry Kane of Notorious Koopa Thief Clan. Have you come here for revenge? To steal back the Thievius Raccoonus?
That was my plan at first, but now I'm more interested in putting an end to your avalanche extortion racket.
Why should you care if I bury a few worthless village in snow? You are a thief, just like me.
No, that's only half right. I am a thief from a long line of master thieves, while you... you're just a frustrated firework artist turned homicidal pyromaniac.
Insolent child. You shall pay dearly for your disrespect. Still, to honor your Cooper ancestry, I will send you to your doom with the beauty of my new firework technique, Flame Fu. Fiery Weep! Fiery Weep! Fiery Weep! Fiery Weep! Arms of Thunder!
Old pictures in the previous raccoons. How old are you?
Perfection has no age.
What? You're immortal?
Revenge is the prime ingredient in the fountain of youth. I've kept myself alive for hundreds of years with a steady diet of jealousy and hate, awaiting a day when I would finally eclipse your family's thieving reputation.
Sly! My missiles don't hurt him but seem to create holes in his armor. Shoot into the gaps I create!
My skills are superior. My intellect is refined. My experience is greater. You cannot assume me.
Get it. You're so familiar with my family, you must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I wanted to show the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line is nothing.
Ah, well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, sly Cooper. It ends here. I'll finish you like I finished your father. And the Cooper line will be erased and the young master thief will be clockwork. You're the weakest Cooper I've yet encountered. You can't dodge me forever. Shift F5. Shift F7. M5.